I shall have words with these merry men, and if they don't like what I have to say, we shall discuss it with our fists.
Oh, dear.
Oh,
fisticuffs. Yes, I have heard there are no greater fighters than the merry band.
Well, I've just returned home from crusade, and my neighbors tell me that my wife, Beatrice of Green, has run off with some merry men. I don't know which one thinks he's going to marry my beloved, but I will not stand for it.
Merry band? I thought it was merry band.
Yes.
Oh, darling, this sounds like one of the tales that the bards sing about. Let's find somewhere to sit and watch.
Over here in the shady spot, love.
What ho! Show yourselves, cowards! Let the man speak with Beatrice!
Oh, little John, you must be as nervous as a beetle in a hen house.
Nervous? Oh, no, nervous!
I've been not nervous.
Why have you not asked her yet? Time is all. It's all about the timing.
If you wait for just the right time, you might wait too long.
That's why I'm nervous, much.
Oh, you see, I told you
he was nervous. Oh, see, the thing is I was nervous, but I'm not nervous now.
I'll go.
That was good. Let me another one.
Drink it up, I think so.
Wait,
what's on?
Who is it?
Who is him? Who's that? Who are you?
Who the devil are you?
I be George Green, the Jolly Pinder of Wakefield.
Well, you don't seem so jolly to me. What are you doing here?
I'm here looking for the man who thinks he's going to marry my beloved.
Well, who's your beloved?
Who do you think my beloved is?
Well, I don't know, but I'm marrying my beloved today.
What? Oh, no, you're not.
That I am.
In fact,
as soon as I see her, I'm going to show her this ring, drop to one knee, and that's going to marry me.
She can't be your beloved because she's my beloved.
Well, even if she was your beloved, she's my beloved now. She said so herself.
Oh, did she?
That she did.
So, let's.
Get him, little John.
Merrymen.
Oh, I am he?
Well, half the village says my wife, Beatrice of Green, is going to marry some men. And as soon as I get here, this one says he's going to propose to her.
Beatrice? Are you mad? I'm not proposing to Beatrice. I'm proposing to Josie Maud.
Oh, wait. That must mean
your Georgia Green has been away on crusade with King Richard these past 2 years.
Oh, that's right. Oh, Beatrice will be overjoyed that you are home in one piece.
But then tell me, fair lady, who is my Beatrice to marry? They call you the merry men, don't they?
Merry, not Larry.
And we're not all men. We're called the merry band.
Yeah.
Merry with an E.
Yes, he's for equality.
George?
Beatrice!
George! Introduce you to my new friends.
I have a better idea.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo!
Woo! Oh, is something amiss?
Oh, not at all, Lady Beatrice. We're just introducing our new friend here and asking him to join Robin and the merry band of Sherwood Forest.
Did you say Robin?
Yes, I did.
Robin Hood?
The exact same one.
Robin of Locksley?
Yes. That one.
One and the same! Why, Beatrice has been a part of our merry band ever since the sheriff seized her house for his unjust taxes.
I have heard of this injustice against our house. We shall have words with the sheriff. But you, Robin Hood, I've heard of you from King Richard himself. He holds you as one of his most loyal and heroic subjects. Why, I would be honored to join your merry band if you'll have me.
Oh, you and Beatrice are welcome to stay for as long as you wish.
Little Johnny, Lord, isn't there something you want to say?
Oh, right, Josie, hip, hip!
Well, George, I must say, we always need an extra hand. Welcome to my merry band. Well, today we plan to celebrate all throughout the day, for it is the 15th annual Sherwood Forest Faire. And why, even the Queen Mother herself is coming into the forest to pay us a visit.
Well, Grimacy Robin, I promise you I can fight and revel just as hard.
Robin, we're Arthur and Anna of Derbyshire, and we're so happy to have met you.
Can we join the merry band? Oh, please.
Well, can you shoot a bow and arrow?
We're willing to learn.
Oh, can you swing from a vine? Ah, that I can do. I tried it right after I heard how you robbed the Duke of Waterford.
And how did it go?
It could use some work, but I made my own hat.
Good enough for me. Welcome to my merry band. Why, I'm in such a mood. You all can join. I now make you honorary members of my merry band of show and force. So, my good friends, are you ready for an adventure? Yeah. Woo! Very well, then. Remember to always do good deeds, act mercifully and with humility.
Robin, the queens are going to be here soon.
Oh, of course, Marian. And husbands, listen to your wives. Make ready, everyone, to give our guests a royal welcome.
Morning, Josie.
Little John, I cannot believe it. I'm actually going to meet the queens. Nothing could make this day any better.
Right, well, I suppose nothing does beat meeting the queens now, does it?
You're acting awfully peculiar, and I did not see you at last night's arm wrestling competition.
Oh, no, everything's fine. You see, I was just with Robin. He was going to help me kind of come together with a plan that I had.
Oh, a plan? Can I join the mission?
Oh, actually, I was going to ask you.
Yes?
Well, Josie, we've been going out for quite some time now, haven't we?
Yes.
Well, I just wanted to know, would you...
The queens are coming!
Oh, I've got to get the dancers ready! Oh, are you all right?
Yeah, I was just feeling the
I still want to hear about that plan.
Oh, yes, you
may I present Queen Mother Eleanor of Aquitaine, the Queen Consort Berengaria of England, King William, Queen Ermengarde of Scotland in attendance. God save the Queens!
God save the Queens!
And may God save you all!
Rise, dear friends!
Robin, Marian, we have arrived! Well, thank you for inviting us to this celebration. Sadly, we cannot stay long. We find ourselves simply overrun with visiting royals. But in the case of the French, at least, we wish it was not so.
It's hard to believe that the French King Philippe would dare show his face in England after abandoning King Richard in the Holy Land.
Aye, Marshal. I have never found the French to be very trustworthy allies.
See, and we hear that our brave husband Richard's army is surrounded by his enemies on all sides, with his back against the sea. Oh, I pray to our Lord in heaven to protect him.
Fear not, Berengaria. They do not call our son the Lionheart for nothing. Our brave Richard will smite his foes and vanquish all villainy that befalls him.
Aye, indeed, your grace. But we are so honored that you chose to visit us here and be our guest.
And on behalf of the merry band, we wish to present your graces with a dance.
Oh. Aye. Eleanor, you did not tell us that we were to be entertained.
Of course, I adore local country dancers.
Your graces, it is my honor to introduce Josie Maud, who has brought these dancers together and taught them their steps. And Josie, you have the floor.
Thank you, Alice. We call this dance the Brawl of the Horses.
What about my two left feet, dear?
Are you be all right?
Oh, I hope so. I want to fall down again.
All right, are we met? And you may begin.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Thank you.
shepherds tending to their flock.
These are all sheep, my dear. Did I try to pull the wool over her?
Excuse King Lear. He thinks he's his own court jester.
Congratulations on some very good dancing indeed. Do join us at the castle at 12 and 40 to dance before the grand parade, yes?
Yes, Your Grace, thank you.
And sadly, we must now depart. We have left King Philippe in the care of Prince John, and it troubles us to imagine what plots may be hatched in our absence. Come, Garrett, there you go.
Fare thee well. Adios.
God save the Queen!
God save the Queen!
King and King.
Josie!
Little John, isn't there a plan that
you
wanted to tell me about, or rather, ask me about?
Might as well do it. Josie, would you do me the honor of...
Warning, warning, alarm! The deputy and the sheriff and all the men are approaching. They don't look like they're ready.
But it's about time. I thought they'd never show up. Make ready, everyone!
Oh, yes,
the Greenwood is a mighty fortress in our capable hands. Medivac, prepared to repel the invaders.
Surely the sheriff will show up with more forces than the last time he tried to storm our home. Or not.
Yes, he looks like he made the same mistake. Sheriff, you don't really expect to lay siege to my fortress with this, how shall we say, paltry troop?
Who are you calling paltry, you puffed up peacock? Robin, you need to see what the Gisborns have in store for you this day.
You've been beating us before, Hood. You squabbling blush. But the Gisborns are here to seal your fate.
Robin Hood, I have here a warrant for your arrest.
Oh, another one? You got anything else?
Oh, yes. In this warrant, I hereby strip you of the title of Royal Warden of Sherwood Forest. Surrender to me now, and I may, but most likely will not, show you mercy.
Mercy? Mercy, husband. You should throw them in the castle with the filthy rats.
Mercy! Throw them in the castle with the rats!
Oh, Sheriff, even I cannot resist mocking you and your wife for this gross miscalculation. You are completely outnumbered.
And besides, it was King Richard himself who appointed me as Royal Warden.
That's right.
King Richard will not be king for long. For all we know, he's dead on a beach somewhere or drowning in the middle of the ocean. Submit, Hood, or I will take it by force. Mercenaries! Attack! Kill Robin Hood! Take the rest!
Mercenaries!
Burn it down, men!
Call
a fool. I've killed better men for lesser insults.
Enough of your squabbling! My lord, despite their blunders, I have captured several members of the Merry Band.
Well, we're just tourists from Derbyshire. I'm not sure we'll come to the Merry Band just yet.
Oh, yes, we are. We swore an oath. Torture us all you want. We'll never talk.
Torture!
Silence, dogs!
We shall coop these chickens there by baiting the fox.
Excellent plan, Dame Nicola, but see to it you do not fail. I will not tolerate failure now.
Worry not, Prince. Now that we have taken this land, it won't be long until Robin Hood is at your mercy.
He had better be, for your sake.
Tell us, Brijan, why does Robin Hood vex you so?
This Robin Hood has been a thorn in my side for years. As soon as he and his pathetic merry band are dealt with, the world will be mine.
Do you not mean the world will be ours?
Yes, yes, of course. Ours.
Come, mon ami, let us away to the castle, where we can sign the treaties and you can decide which one of my sisters you shall wed. Soon, King Richard's crown shall be delivered unto your hands.
Yes, very well, Philippe. Come, we have much to discuss.
Sheriff, take charge of these prisoners.
Gladly.
We did it! We beat Robin Hood! That's never happened before.
We're the top dogs now.
Naturally. I cannot wait to start squeezing taxes out of every one of these peasants.
You did it! Look right there!
Sheriff, leave these good people alone. You may have won this round, but the day is far from over, and you have not seen the last of Robin Hood.
Oh, man! We shall see you on the
road! Let me out of the road!
Get out!
With me.
Goodness, what an adventure! What will Robin Hood do?
Come to the castle of Common Border to find out. Until then, enjoy your day
at Sherwood Forest Faire.